Te kuulete Hard Feeleri saadet. Stuudios on Marianna ja Riinkärt. Riin, mis järgmine lugu on?
Nuclear Machine. DJ With Love.
Jääd kuulamist.
Awesome power of nuclear energy.
Probably got a lot of time on your hands, plenty of time to sit down and think about why it can't be like that all the time, why it can't be like that all the time, why it can't be like that all the time, why it can't. can't be like that all the time. It can't be like that all the time. Stage at which you begin to feel why it can't be like that all the time, why it can't be like that all the time. Simply sitting it out till the next race.
Right. Right. Yeah. I say bounce that shit like.
With 5% of the world's population, the United States produces more serial killers than the rest of the world, accounting for 76% of the national total. Europe produces the second most serial killers, 17%. England leads European countries, 28%, followed by Germany at 27%. California has the highest number of serial homicide cases in the United States, while New York, Texas, Illinois follow closely behind. Maine has the lowest number of serial homicide cases in the United States, and statistics reveal that 65% of serial killer victims are women.
What's your opinion of the fact that you got 299 people on death row, and you're not one of them because of a certain period of time and a Supreme Court decision.
Wake up, damn it! Ain't you got enough sense to look at it? Supreme Court was started when there was 13 million people in this country. You got 9 judges with 13 million people. You got 250 million people. How the hell are you going to take one little Supreme Court with 9 chicken and make a court out of it for 200 million people? It's impossible, man. Your government is a shell of madness that you're preaching off in schools. It's unreal. It's not real, guy. It's a game.